and see if I can connect into the other side of this part of Chelstone, and then I will reconnect into this road again. Something tells me I've probably already gotten video footage of this place, but I probably have to confirm. Is it not this road? Yet uploaded the footage. So is it last week or week before last? I actually was joyriding around this part of the city, around Chelstone, and only got to realize when I got back home that I actually ran out of battery power. So I only recorded a very small segment of Chelstone, which was a bit of a shame because I think I spent almost 40 minutes just driving around. But oh well, happens. Happens all the time, all the time. I wonder if there's somewhere to go here. Maybe. Connect, I guess. There we go. Car park and people are selling beers. Bars are, technically speaking, meant to be closed. They're not supposed to be operational, in Zambia at least, because of the quote-unquote COVID-19 pandemic. But of course, because this ban has, technically speaking, been in effect since somewhere around March, April or something, I'm guessing a lot of people have just grown tired of losing much needed revenue. Yeah. That was a horrible segment. I'll probably edit it out. I will not. There's nothing to see there. Maybe I'll just leave it anyway. Just put it at 10 speed up or something. Yet another sector that's been adversely affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. Actually, most of the sectors have been affected, right? Schools are probably the hardest hit. Schools have been closed since March or something. And in as much as so teachers that work in the public sector are okay, they're not really adversely affected. The private sector is a completely different story altogether, right? I doubt if people are getting paid. If they are getting paid, I don't think they're getting their full pay, seeing as schools have literally come to a standstill. But Chelstone Catholic Church, new church being constructed. Road here. I think we should be able to connect it to someone.